Hi, good evening, my line is 11's followers. How is everyone doing? For me, today is a great day, but the day is a day that I decided I need to update you guys with certain information that I know you need to run with. This is the month of February. I know it's challenging. This is the part where in this quarter you have so many brand new ideas you want to put out, you know. But the problem is how to follow it through. Amazing ideas that can bring you financial miracles. But you're like, okay, you don't have the budget, the capital, you don't have the investors, nothing. You know, how are you going to start this one idea that can bring you good income? A man of God once said to me many years ago that I've always run with it. Where there is no capital or no investors, invest energy. Invest energy. Watch the next video and I will tell you what that energy is and how that energy is going to bring you income. So now that I'm back investing energy, you guys ask this question: what is the energy? What is the energy that's going to make it possible for that one idea to come to pass? In my project, in my seminars, in my training workshops, I always talk every single day in the group: energy, the power of thoughts and words you speak. What are you saying about that idea? Just the way Word of God tells us of how God created or recreated the world by saying, let there be light, and the Holy Spirit put upon it, right? So we have that power because He has made us likeness, like Him, the likeness of God. How God is, so are we, we're God of earth. So if we are just that same mini God or demigod on earth, that means we have the ability to create, we have the ability to impact, we have the ability to nurture and adhere into life. Why? How? Stay and watch the next video. The birthing of it to come to pass is what I'm saying, right? How do you birth it? What are you telling people about the program? What are you telling people about the project? What are you telling people about the service? What are you telling people about that one idea? After you brooded upon it, you meditated upon it, you gave affirmation towards it, you have given the grace of God prayer upon it, the next thing is to go out and begin to market that product or service that you want to render to people. And by the time you tell a few people, out of 10 people, at least 2 people agree to start to service or to give you the capital, or not the capital, at least to pay ahead before you even have the service or the capital, or sorry, the service or the product available, because they're trusting in the words that you've spoken. See, that's the power of prayers, and that's the power of affirmation, and the power of moving and thinking and meditating upon that one idea God has given to you. Trust me, with that, you require no capital or no investor. You can start from that one tiny seed and watch it grow, and only give God the glory, because you did not trust in man, but you trust in that one idea God gave to you, and you invested your energy. And that's how your energy turns into your, should I call it investment? Or your capital? As a matter of fact, your profit. Thank you guys for listening. Later. Bye.